guys a little time to surrender.
I'm not afraid to die.
Ben's having a tough night. This proves that we're playing live. There's no track. All these bands come over from Europe and they play with track. I mean, I love some of those bands, man, but they're playing like a record. And I like push the iPad. I'm like old school as it comes, man. I'm like a fucking dinosaur. I don't even wear in-ears. Like, are you good? Hey, by the way, the first note is right here. Oh, you're not down. You're not tuned down to D. Oh, that's me. You're up out of bed. That's my fault. I fucked up. He's right. He's right. He's right. Red Beach. We'll be right back. director behind the keys in Alice Cooper's band 1986. Yeah! We sat around in our hotel rooms and dressing rooms writing songs, dreaming about having our own band one day, and here we are 35 fucking years later. Way before we even knew Paul, he wrote this song. We put it on our second record. We knew it was going to be a big hit. He wrote it all by himself. We need your help with this one. You sing along. Come on, hit me.
So this is love, or so you tell me, as you're walking out the door. Months go by and I know for certain it's not the love I'm looking for.
Just keep on.
Texas I'm used to. Come on, motherfuckers.